The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
But defensively, we got stops. They only scored 20 points in the second half. So, our defense really was the difference in the second half, and we were able to get out in transition and get some buckets. And obviously, Sandra went on a nice run.
You know, we had a hard time getting some separation from them. They're a tough team. And so for Sandra to give us that lift, that was very timely. And for him to hit a couple shots and really push out that lead was huge.
It's a huge game on Wednesday, playing down at BU. We played really well against them up here, but at this time of the season, all these games are important, and especially teams that are even with you and ahead of you, you got to try to make a statement and get a win. Road games in league are very difficult, and we expect a tough matchup on Wednesday.
We're going to have to play some of our best basketball to beat a team like BU. They've been playing really, really well since we were able to beat them here. And, we're going to have to come out with, a great defensive effort. They got a couple guards that, are as good as any in the league. So we're going to really need to concentrate defensively and try to limit those guys. And if we can do that, we'll be in a position to win, hopefully.
We should have confidence now against, BU and especially their, Parton and DJ Irving are two of the better players in our league. Obviously, Irving had come back from a concussion and missing the previous three games. Before we played him last time. So, he's playing better now. So we should, they're playing real well. And so it should be a tough matchup.
I think that night we were really aggressive. We were able to get a lot of guys going, at different points during the game. So, if we come out with that same aggressive attitude and mentality, I think, we'll put ourselves in a good position to be competitive.